and welcome to 25 Seconds with SUPPORTrix. Did you know that the first browser ever made was a World Wide Web, and the first search engine was RG? And what's the difference between the two? Well, a browser helps us get information over the internet, while a search engine points us in the right direction. If you're in your car, the windshield is your browser, and the steering wheel, well, that's your search engine. And time's up.